In 2018, you were featured in Times 100 of the world's most influential people. Were you upset it wasn't the top 10?
No.
That's not the truth.
I don't really know what it meant at that time.
What do you think it means now?
A big deal.
So you're a little upset?
Not currently, but maybe then?